Can anybody here, for 1 lakh rupees, name the last 3 physics Nobel Prize laureates? Can anybody name the last 3 economics Nobel laureates? Can you name the person who invented or discovered the vaccine for COVID? No. But do you know Kim Kardashian? Do you know X, Y, or Z because they are on television? So television has become the coinage for our times. Anybody is, I mean, this is a very powerful thing from a brand building point of view. And so television for the first time allowed us a rate card regime in which you can buy appointment audiences, you can grab their attention, and you, depending on the genre of programming or even the time of the day, can create great traction for your brand. This was not possible before the arrival of television. And every civilization, every economy develops around some central theme. So England, let's say in the 18th and 19th century, developed around the newspaper and railroads. America in the 40s and 50s, when great brands were being built, was organized around the automobile. India was organized around the television set, till it lost that momentum to the mobile phone. And today, India is organized around a mobile screen. And television needs to live up to that reality and have that change. Still, it is the largest media platform in the country. It has now slipped to number 3 rankings worldwide. But I have worked in several categories, from financial services to health care.